Hello and welcome to Maths with Jacob. This lesson will focus on Mental Arithmetic, Lesson 34. There are 20 questions and each slide lasts for 10 seconds. This is another video that gives you practice in various mental arithmetic exercises. Being able to solve mental arithmetic exercises quickly helps you in many areas of mathematics. I suggest you have a pen and paper handy so that you can write down your answers. The last slide contains all the answers so that you can check how you went. I will leave the last slide on for 1 minute, but you can pause the last slide for as long as you like. Good luck with it, and here we go.